Welcome to Bubble Town, another fun game I play and I'm really hooked on. Well, I had plans of showing you this way back, but I could not get it recorded, at least not with Fraps, and now I'm trying with Bandicam, and the only thing I can do with Bandicam is just when I have a very little window to play in. So yeah, so you see here, like here, well, it is small, it is very small. So, but we will play one. You can do endless and you can sharpen your skills, as it says, and you can go on the journey. And when we go on the journey, Thumb to the right, and poor Bray would never be the same again. But who was behind the insidious invasion is up to you to find out. Only you can banish everyone you like. So this is how to play, these are the tips. Well, you can read it, I know, of course. Danger zone at you when you use up the barbs. This is the other one. Yeah, okay, tips. I might put it on later, but it's kind of super, of course. And adjacent off, so aim for something higher, like it. This is only the bottom row will fall, but if you aim up higher, then the whole roll will fall and everything that is in between. So yeah, I have a small window, so it's pretty hard for me to get it. I'm not really using such a small window, but it doesn't really matter, does it? No, it doesn't. We will. It is just something I really like to do. So let's do that way, and I get it back anyway. So if the tube is empty, like this tube here, then it will lower a level. So now I get the blue one back, and I cannot get it done in time. So, well, let's do this and do that. So now we are going to the next level. Yeah, the next level. Please follow the path to remove the lump source by barb. Click to continue. Yeah, the path. Play new boards or... Yeah, well. So I'm only having the tips on. So you start here, and then I think we go this way, then that way. Well, it doesn't really matter, does it? It is just a path. Level 2. So wake up, lazy boards, by slipping them. I will. Sure shot. Well, there are many nice shots, so you can do this. Now we're going to pick them up, and next time we're going to do that. Next time this. Now I have it back. Blow away shrouds by knocking them. Yeah, okay, I will. Well, I'll pick them up first. And you wake others up. So, yeah. Let's see what's there, of course. Also, you can shoot it. one more level. And this is a ball. Yeah, mainly imaginary balls to drop these shot blockers. Yes, well, we can do this, of course, to wake it up, but we can also try to do this. What? Let me have it. Wake it up. Wake it up. So, like this. You can always guess, of course. There are many levels. So, let's see what it does. That was not what I intended, but it doesn't matter anyway, so one way down, and of course I can have that one, so,
shot.
And now I can do whatever I like, and hit them, and that one, and that one, and I'm going to try to do that one.
Sure shot!
If I do this, should I get loose? Yeah, let's do that. Nope, that was not right. Well, it was obviously intended to do so. So yeah, these are the easy levels, and there are more difficult ones if you go along. But for now, we had enough fun. If you want to see more, which also counts for all the other games I show you, well, just like the video and just tell me. That is the quickest way, just to tell me what game you like, which one you want to see. And for now, thanks for watching. Goodbye.